It's Monday, early morning, and that means it's time for the weekly tag by the Miss Jasmine. And as always, you have presented us with five questions. Five questions, you shall get some answers. How I will answer them, I have no idea. No, I'm not trying to grow a beard. I'm just too lazy to shave. I should have maybe got all dressed up to do this video. But, hell with it. Because these are going to be some of my answers to these questions. So, you know. Okay, question number one. Would you say you are obsessed with YouTube? No, I am not. I have been, because it was almost like every day, or I was posting like 2, 3, 4 videos a day. That's when I first started YouTube. Then, when I lost my channel, I came back, so I posted some new ones and whatever. But now I'm just slowing down. I posted to do video responses. I haven't gotten to them. I should, but I haven't. It seems to be the only videos I seem to be making at the moment. It's just tags videos. I'm not even doing the responses, that many responses that I used to. So, am I obsessed by YouTube? I don't think not anymore. But anybody who's watching this, eventually you will get a video response. Eventually. And I wish everybody would stop emailing me and ask me, give them a shout out. Because that's also getting to me too. Number two, would you say you're obsessed with Facebook? I am on Facebook posting silly little things and whatever. And I used to play one of the games on there. I also poke everybody back who pokes me. So, but am I obsessed? Like, I'm not on it 24 hours a day, if that's what you mean. Will you say you're obsessed with watching YouTube, a YouTube friend? If so, who? I watch all, or I try to watch all my subscribers' videos. If you don't get a video response or a comment in the video, I always push like. So everybody who videos I watch, all my subscribers, I do watch their videos. So even the ones that are doing gaming, I even watch those. I always push like. But as I said, I may not comment on them or do a video response on them, but I do watch them. Would you say you are obsessed wanting to know what a YouTube friend will be wearing on his or her video? If so, who? Now, this is what I meant when I said I didn't shave or dress up for this. What you see is what you get. In other words, I won't come on the video topless, like shirtless. I won't do that. But what you see is what you get. Like, if I don't shave, I'm not going to bother shaving just to make a video. If I, now, as you know, I always have the flag, but that's my trademark. And the reason why I got the flag up, because it hides my bed. Because right behind this flag, see, it's only on a sheet, it hides my bed. The reason why I hide my bed is because I never make it. I never make my bed, because what's the use of making the bed when you go and get back into it? But I see a lot of videos where people are in their bedroom or their living room. It's, I'm not going to say it's messy, but that's the way they like it. So be it. But that's pretty well like me. My place is not the best to look at. But I don't want everybody to see it. So that's why the thing is up. But as I said, I don't care what anybody's wearing or not. As long as they got clothes on anyway. And the last and final question. Would you say you are obsessed being on the internet? Many years ago, I said I would never have a computer. Never. And where I used to live, my superintendent of the building was buying a new computer. And she asked me would I would like to buy her old computer for so much. The thing I told her was no, because I would never use it. Because to me at that time, the computer was, to me, was worthless because I didn't have no use for it. But she kept on harping at me and saying that you would like it because it does this, it does that, and blah, you know, the whole sales pitch. So I finally agreed to buy it. Well, believe it or not, I still have that computer. It died finally, but I still have it. I haven't thrown it away. For some reason, I'm keeping it. I don't know why, but I still have it. It doesn't work anymore. And what did I do? For somebody who says, I don't want the computer, I go buy a new one. So am I obsessed with the computer? I think I am. But also, the computer can be the, or the internet can be the, can bring happiness or sorrow. Look at the bullying on the internet. Anyway, those are my answers to this week's questions. And no, I did not say it. I figure maybe for once I'll try to be a little bit more serious and being in my answers, and instead of saying what I usually say. I know it's all in fun and whatever. But this week I figured, I do a regular video or a regular tag. So until next week, Miss Jasmine, you have a good week and enjoy yourself and good luck on your new internet. And well, if there's no videos for a while, consider it also as a break. Take care, and I shall see you real soon.